Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bunny Says, and I'd like to welcome you to another episode of Minecraft. I'm not sure what episode this is. I've gone through so many. We had a rant in the last episode. Oh, there's a lot of pigs there. It's time for some, okay. Cycling. Because I'm gonna need some room to make that veranda. Man, that many, huh? Okay, I'll leave that many there. I want to make a veranda. Get that one pig in here. Yeah, okay. What I want to do is, what I think I need. I don't need glass. Put glass here. Yeah. In a porch. Okay. Alright. Oh, whoa, what's up with that? Okay. Some of the shit keeps on moving around. Okay, let me see that here. They seem to be stuck below, so they're not coming after me. I need help real bad. since Neil is attacking me, and I do stand exactly still. Oh, you bastard. So hard to hit these guys. They made it really ridiculous to hit these guys. Oh well. Who's... Oh. Man, get off me. People, let's get daylight. Okay, I need glass. Glass is in my eight glass. Okay, I apparently need sand. Excuse me. Excuse me. My allergies have been acting up. Okay. Where is your sand? Okay. Get those the way back. Okay, let's see what we have. Let's do two stacks. Oh. Okay, that's perfect. Here's my home. Back home, sweet home. If you notice, I did fix up the there was a stone sort of stuff here. Fix it up. Okay. Now, why do I put the 32? It cooks faster. Right. Save the tails away. Okay, put some stuff away. Okay, need some coal. A little bit. Look at the pigs. Why? Get out. I left the door open. Oops. I should feed the pigs. Gonna eat myself first. That may pay some. Oh well, it's not on the button down, right? Okay. Okay. Here you go. I think my mouse is starting to go, so okay. That's sort of funky. Sort of funky clicking. Here's the X, okay. Yeah. How are the chickens doing? Some interesting. Time to harvest the chickens, I think. Oh, you know what? I will, change something first. Okay, yeah, I went way beyond my time. It's a minute 20 seconds, so let's yeah, I'm at an hour and 20 seconds, 20 minutes, so I'm going to call this file. Sorry about that noise, I was brushing up against my microphone there, but I'm going to call this a file, and bid you good do, as Bunny says, and I hope you enjoy me again. Hopefully we'll get to that veranda. I desperately want to get to that veranda. Now that we get the glass going, so things should be alright. So. Thank you and goodbye, this is Buddy Says, and join me again. So, goodbye. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bunny Says, and we're here for another edition of Minecraft. Apparently, there's some spiders outside. I can hear them. I don't know where they are. Let's go take a look. Oh, there he is right there. Oh, it's nighttime. I didn't even realize. Okay. Yeah, the hitboxes are sort of weird on these... in the new games. And just as a reminder that this is version 1.12.2. So, they changed the whole combat system up. And you could hit sort of a little further away. Or they could hit you a little further away than normal. Like, you know, I don't know. It's so strange. Got you. Nice. Okay. Why are there so many chickens outside? Oh, maybe there's so many chickens inside. Okay, I guess it's time for some chicken farming. Yeah. We're gonna have to do it. Get in there. Stop pushing your way out. I said the looting thing, the sweeping edge, I mean, you know what a difference it makes. Yeah, look at this. Before I used to have to run around and kill each chicken individually, maybe one or two at a time, you know, it would take forever. Now it's like nothing, you know. Let's say I only wanted like two chickens. Maybe I'll kill those guys in the corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's fine. 4 chickens is fine. let's get rid of some stuff. Where did that grass come from? Okay. I don't know. Let's get rid of this stuff. Okay. Get the eggs back. Chicken goes here. Eggs go there. Feathers go there. Feathers also go there. Okay, let's get some more stuff here. Okay, let's get rid of some chickens. No. I just wanted to be eggs here, so I'm trying to get rid of all the chicken and the feathers. Chicken. Is there any more chicken? Okay. Oh, I grab the feathers. Okay. Let's get rid of the feathers. Yeah, we'll forget about the feathers. Okay. Now is the task of... the egg smashing. Okay. Smashing has begun. Sound like that Frozen song. There you go. Okay, get out of that damn way, you. Honestly. You need to stop hanging around the edges. This chicken. And the feathers. You know what? No. Eggs. Okay. If I hit a couple of chickens, I don't care. Because, you know, one or two chickens, more or less, don't make a difference to me. Since we'll have dozens and dozens of them. So. Don't really care. So they gang up on you too, they tend to like see you smacking the chickens and they run up to you. Oop. Now, what I tend to do is leave a two stack, like these two row stacks there for an emergency. Just in case all the chickens burn or something, who knows, all the chickens die or something. want to keep some eggs on handy. Plus, if I make a, say, another home base, and I want chickens and there's no chickens around there, I can fill up the chickens and then drag them over there, you know. So this should be it, so. I know this took a while, but could I do it? Nothing at all from that stack. Okay, get out of the way, will ya? Alright, there's the last of them. Thank God. Okay, there we go. But how do you get out? Back in there. No, whatever. You two are getting a chopping block. So look, there's a good amount of eggs in there. Good amount of chickens. Perfect. Feed them once or twice and boom. Okay, oh wow. No. Oh, you bastard. Let's see here. Need one more and dirt tilled. And one more of those things, okay. Polished granite. And I'm almost positive I have a hoe. Diamond hoe. And no seeds at all. Oh, okay. There's seeds. I was like, what the? Okay, chickadee move. My stuff back to normal. There. Sounds good. 37. I'm level 37 now. Let's see what I can enchant. Was that something I wanted? Depth first try, I thought was it. Hell yeah. That's right. Lash protection 4. I'll take that. All we need is unbreaking. Unbreaking and feather falling. I guess feather falling, I think. Yeah, feather falling, yep. I'll do that later because I can. Unbreaking, perfect. I got the blue stuff. Lash protection, Death Strider, I'm breaking. Wow. All I have to do is put feather falling on that thing. And that's it. I'm gonna do that right now. No, wait a minute. I still got 31, so. Maybe I should do something else. Sword. Yeah, you know what? Sword. I'll make a sword. Maybe I'll get sweeping edge or something like that. Knock back. No. What's all you got? Helmet. The helmet here? No. Okay. I'm starting to make my second set of stuff, so that sounds good. To me, that's good, you know. Fire protection. Fire protection 4, that ain't bad. I really want Aqua Infinity and Respiration though. So I'll hold off. And you know what? Pair of pants as well. I'm breaking. It's about as good as you can get with a pair of pants. I'm breaking. Take the unbreaking for the pants. That's it. Oh, damn it. Thorns too. Alright, I'll get that. Okay. I'll check out all the other stuff the next time, so for right now we gotta go back up to level 30. Let's what do? Should we recycle some shit? No? I guess not. Need some food for some piggies. Oh yeah, I made the glass because I was gonna make the veranda. Now these look all good. Good. Okay. If you're in the way of checking, you're gonna die. Well, you wasn't. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm a bit tired today. So, I'm gonna go to sleep right after this. I just thought I'd have some fun playing some Minecraft. I have sort of a busy day tomorrow. It's gonna be sort of messy, so. Surprised the chickens don't eat other stuff too. I mean, don't chickens eat carrots? Why, slew of course. I mean, they would, wouldn't they? Is that just rabbits? Oh no, whatever. Sure, if a carrot was, I'm sure if a chicken was starving, it would eat a carrot. There's not one square. Okay. Why did I... Okay, I ran out. I'm sorry, my eyes are half closing, so it's like... I suddenly open them and then suddenly I'm like halfway across the screen. Okay, carrots. Any of the carrots? No. Okay. Poison potatoes. Let's go to the poison potatoes. Yeah, I wonder what the point of the poison potatoes is. Other than, you know, decoration, I guess. I mean, they don't really do anything, you know. Okay, let's get the glass ready. And that's it, huh? Okay. Now, how much glass is too? Okay, that's plenty. We're going to. Oh, you know what? We need to feed the cow, the pigs. Okay, you know what? I'm starting to fall asleep real bad, so I'm going to call it here. And we're going to make this a short episode, so Red is going to take all a while. And I know it is. So I don't want to start doing it and then it'll be like really bad, so I'm gonna say goodbye for now, Bunny says, and I'm gonna go to sleep and wish you a good night. So enjoy yourself, take care of yourself, so goodbye.